them if I want to. All these years I wasted on you. You gave up.
Day
2 hours later.
Okay, so I just got done shopping at Walmart. This is supposed to be the craziest Walmart in the world, and I have to agree that was probably like the worst experience of my life. There's just so many people in there, like we're talking thousands of people. I went to Sunset in Waikiki, I think I'm pronouncing that, but I went to Sunset there. I was feeling good, I wasn't tired at all, and I got here and I just hit a wall. I am so tired right now. I mean, technically it's only 1 a.m, I think, for back home, but.
Early the next morning.
Minor setback. I was originally gonna go to the Pearl Harbor exhibit thing today. I woke up and I was just way too tired. So
to confess, I feel like I totally could have gone to the Pearl Harbor thing. I just was super tired, and to be honest, I kind of forgot where I was. I mean, not actually, but you know, me just stepping outside right now, and I don't know if you can see it, but like through just there is like the ocean. It's like the view up here is insane. I have to go to the top of the island behind me. And if I would have came out here and saw that, I'd be like, oh my god, I have to go. Like, I'm in Hawaii. You know, I'm tired, so I need to get in that mentality that I need to do everything, because I'm only here, voice crack, I'm only here for a week, so I need to really step up my game. I'm gonna back out of this. The driveway is freaking insane. I drove like 4 minutes up the road to the top of this mountain, and it's kind of windy up here. You can probably see the trees right there. So I just want to fly the drone, but I think it'll be okay. My drone's pretty, it's pretty beast. So I think there's a trail up there. There's no like signs or anything, but I see a bunch of parked cars, so I'm gonna assume that's what it is. I'm just gonna walk it and see if I get yelled at. It's easy as that. All right, so just came back from flying a drone on the mountain. I downloaded the footage. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning, and I'm about to go east on the island to, I think, the Blowhole, and then this other beach called Sandy Beach. There's a huge shore break. I think that's what I'm gonna do, so I'll make a couple sandwiches. For a reason, the bread here in Hawaii is so small. Like at home, it's probably the size of my hand. I have big hands, but it seems so small. So I'm gonna make 2 sandwiches. I went to Walmart yesterday. I spent like $40 on this. So I'm gonna do this, pack up, and yeah, go. I watched the drone clips, and they were so sick. I could have done a better job, but you know, I have a week to do better, so. On the GoPro, but that mountain up there is huge. Then over here, that's what I was flying a drone over. So this is just crazy. I'm about to go spend time in the water, I hope, right now. The big things I want to do is swim with dolphins and turtles. So I'm gonna need to try to do that. Yeah, I mean, look at that. I don't know if it's doing it justice with the GoPro, but that is just massive. It's kind of like what it is in LA, but it's just so green and better. So yeah, keep you updated. Right now I'm going to Sandy Cove or Sandy Beach. I think it's Sandy Beach. And there's just huge shore break there, and you can just go in there and play. It's just for playing. I'm like, sure. So it's currently 8 o'clock on my first day here. As you can see, I got sunburned today, but I'm pretty crispy. It's a good base, it's a good base. So anyways, I didn't show my Airbnb, but this is where I'm staying. It's rather affordable. It's like $60 a night, and I get this whole place to myself. It's like a downstairs, like a duplex. People are really cool.
I didn't really have to talk to them. The key was just like on the door. I put in a code and I park right here. So it's pretty nice.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm just looking at the GoPro footage. Excuse my hair, I just tried to fix it, but it just wouldn't chill out. I just don't care. So anyways, I just got done cliff jumping at Spitting Caves. There's not actually a cave there, which is weird. Here's you. I'm like driving into the ocean right now. I'll crop in so you can have a better effect. Oh my, yo. But anyways, I just jumped off. I didn't jump off the cliff. These kids that DM me on Instagram, they jumped off. Super cool to meet them. They were also filming like a music video when I was there, and I guess I might give them some of my clips or something like that. All really nice people. I'm glad I met them. Also, there was whales out there. There was a lot of whales. I probably saw like 10 whales. I sent the drone out. It was really windy, but unfortunately, I couldn't find them on the screen with my drone. It was just too hard. Too many waves. It looked like, you know, there was whales everywhere for me. So that sucked, but I might have actually got it. I'd look back at the computer and see. Also, a kid jumped off the cliff with you. He was holding the GoPro as he jumped off the cliff, which was sick. I watched the footage. Literally, it was insane. You'll see it. So yeah, I'm gonna put you down, put you back in the case. And yeah, I don't know, the housing I had to buy for you, it worked okay, I guess, so yeah.
That's the tallest one that I've seen right there.
I see people climbing up and down that. I think those are people, those little dots. Those are definitely people.
Pretty.
Alright, so Hanamamuabe, that is, that's like a big snorkel thing. Parking lot open. So apparently they only do 3,000 spots a day that you can go in there. Oh my god. Yo, I'm tripping. This is insane. Like, loss of words.
Morning guys, it is 6:30 in the morning. And I'm off to Pearl Harbor. I actually woke up today, so.
Check out of this Airbnb. I've been here for 4 days total, so I'm about to pack up. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I have a place that I rent another Airbnb, but he's not ready till 2:30. But I have a shoot at 3, and they're like 40 minutes apart, so I don't know how it's gonna work out. But anyways, I'm pretty tired. It's like 9 in the morning right now, but I'm just packing up. I need to clean this place as well. I just got done doing the dishes. I need to pack this, put it in the car, camera stuff. And I also have to get the camera stuff ready for this cliff jump thing I'm going to today. But as we're going to this cliff jump spot, it's called the Tower. I've seen it before in videos. It's kind of legal, but then it's kind of not. You know, it's definitely legal. But no one's really gotten caught, I don't think, that I read online. Two people have died there in the past couple of years. It's pretty crazy.
I will not be jumping, so I'll be fine. Yeah, we'll see what happens. I'm really excited to go to the new place. The new place is supposed to be really off the beaten path. It's more on the North Shore side, so I get to kind of, you know, get a different vibe, because this my place will be like in the middle of nowhere, like on a farm. So we'll see what happens. Really? Sure. Sick though, man. Give me some. Dude, are you good? How was that? I'm glad you're still here.
Yeah, dude. Woo. Just doubled that.
Should have just doubled, yeah. Alright guys, so right now, the people that own the Airbnb are in this truck in front of me, and they are showing me the way in. And we've been on this gravel road for probably about 15 minutes now, and now we're slowed down by a caterpillar. This is so funny. Like, I know everyone on the review said this is very off the grid, but like, this is so off the grid. Like, all there's shacks everywhere, and there's street signs, but just shacks. We're going in the mountains, and this is shack life, man. All right guys, so this is my Airbnb. It's actually really, really nice. The guy who is renting this to me, him and his mom, they built this by themselves. And my loft where I sleep is upstairs. There's a bathroom over there. The view is insane, not gonna lie. You can see there is Honolulu and Waikiki and the Diamond Mountain, whatever you wanna call it. But this was really, really sick. I'm glad I found this. It's very off the grid. There's not really power. There's like solar panels. We'll get into more of that later though. So I'll see you guys later.
Are you stuck?
What could I be doing?